right here.
For your endorsed.
And there's a pen right here.
M-A-W.
That's me.
The man himself. Huh?
Hey, you know what? So my cover, the stitching came in, so this came all the way out. Well, Cassie called the place and they're like, she's like, man, what the fuck? You know, I paid all the money for her hat. So they sent another one.
Really?
And but by the time, you know, it got there, I had already put it in there and stitched it up myself sitting on the couch. So Cassie's got one and I got one.
That's what's up, man. Now you both got one.
Yeah, I just thought that was pretty cool, you know? Sorry about that.
Nope, you okay?
My cheat sheet.
Solo flight. Always have a good for 90 days. Cross country flight.
Oh wow, that's a King Air. It just came in. Well, that's beautiful. Holy moly. I love that plane there. That's a King Air 8200.
Where is that?
Right there.
In front of us?
Yeah, up.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, it just came in. Excuse me. Right there, altimeter is at 30.23, check. Winds out of the 130 at 10 knots. Whoops. Today is the 12th.
All right, so you see what I mean? You have to have solo takeoffs and landings at another airport within 25 miles. Anything you do as a solo student, I have to go in here and log it for it to be legal. That way, if you went somewhere, say you landed here, you got out, and the FAA was on this ramp, which they can be, and they say, hey, let me check your credentials, and you show them your student pilot certificate, you show them your medical, then they say, let me see your logbook with your solos. These have to be in there or you and I both get in trouble, mostly me.
Gotcha.
Because they're
going to
say, okay, what are you doing here at this airport, and you're not endorsed to be at another airport that your instructor hasn't signed you off on to go and land at.
If they were here, I would have actually said I'm picking my instructor up here.
I don't know if they would have let that flow.
Really? I would have thought they would have said, well, obviously his instructor signed off on it if, you know.
So,
that's my thing.
So, yeah. So, everything you do as a student pilot literally has to be logged and endorsed.
Roger that. Okay.
Your pre-solo knowledge exam, your pre-solo, flight training, your first solo. Then solo flight additional was done in a 172. So, bam, that's done. We got that. Then your initial cross country that we did, or that you did. You did your first cross country to
Ocala.
So, we have that tagged in here. So, then when you have another cross country that you're going to do, because you have to do that long cross country.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do next week.
So I have to go in here after you make the flight plan, and I have to say, okay, you're going to this airport. So basically saying I've approved it, and he's going to go to it, and he's good to do it.
Right, yep.
So everything you do in solo, if you were doing a night solo cross country, if you're going to some airport in Class B, if you're going to an airport more than 50 nautical miles, I re-endorse you again and say, hey, he's going to that same airport, all that stuff. So
I get it. Okay.
Now you're okay to do takeoffs and landings here at Lakeland.
Okay.
For 90 days.
I hope I have my I hope I have my certificate by then.
Which one?
My PPL.
Oh, yeah. Shit. I hope you have it too.
The long cross country is going to be exactly what we talked about last week. Landing in Venice, and then instead of Naples, Fort Myers is actually within the distance. So I'm gonna do just Page Field, and then go from Page Field straight back to.
Oh, you know what?
Yeah.
That wheel chock is on down here.
No, I've took it off.
Oh, you removed the wheel chock?
Yeah,
over
it's,
here?
It's behind the plunk, behind the tire. All right.
Is that the only one?
Yeah, there wasn't one on the left side.
Fire.
I checked it. I checked it. All right, so. Comes already on. Clear, prop. box, but I was still left in the center line. Cycling ground, this is Cherokee Classic, so you can see how good it is. Excelente, man. Fuck yeah.
Even with getting all jumbled up that last one, you still landed in a box.
Still a little left, though. Would I have passed on that, though? I mean,
you would have passed. I mean, you were all over the place in the airplane. Not the airplane itself. You were just like...
I know what you... Oh, not the plane. I was. I was.
You were.
You were like, dude.
How you doing?
You were...
Yeah, man, you're like on a roller coaster
now,
baby.
Power off, fuel pump off, lighting off, everything's off. Okay, we're good. Yeah, I'll walk out with you real quick.
Howdy, sir.